Site number 7, New Westminster in Queens Reach, Sapperton Channel. It's an old, old channel which had a lot of sturgeon in the channel, and First Nations people would fish there in the spring to harvest the sturgeon. And the method of fishing by the First Nations people was extremely unusual, and it was recorded by scribes up in the Parliament buildings of New Westminster looking down on the river. They would see two canoes which were going to catch the sturgeon, and First Nations people in the first canoe were the people who were going to thrust down their spears and catch the sturgeon, and the second canoe was going to try to get the sturgeon in close to shore and so they could move it to a place where they could actually butcher the fish alongside the river. It's very, very interesting how they did this. First Nations people had long spears. They were over 35, 40 feet long, and they had eagle feathers at one end, and they had a harpoon head on the end of the long pole, and they would tickle along the river until they found a hole which they thought there might be a sturgeon in the hole. So they would touch the sturgeon with the eagle feathers and then move up towards the head, and then they would actually thrust the sturgeon pole and the harpoon head deep into the sturgeon, and then the harpoon toddle would come loose, and then they would be a line attached to the toddle to the canoe, so they would actually be free now, and First Nations people in the canoe would be actually being pulled around the river, and people up in the Parliament buildings were laughing because these canoes were just going back and forth and around in circles, and these sturgeon and the First Nations people were kind of a wonderful thing for the people to watch in the Parliament buildings. They didn't know how they caught these fish, but they actually, you know, they said, well, if they're catching them this way, it must be the old-fashioned historic way of First Nations catching sturgeon. And they would bring the sturgeon close to shore, and they would sink the second canoe, put it under the sturgeon, and then with cedar balers, they would bail out the canoe, and the actual sturgeon would be ready to be transported to a place where they could butcher the actual fish.